mind here in this cheap motel. Yes, I compose a final note that tells the world farewell. And drink a toast to her and hope she's proud of what she's done. And hope my hands won't fail me when it's time to use the gun.
When it's time to use the gun.
It's not her fault, she's not the kind that makes a decent wife. And cheating has been known to make a man take his own life. It's true that roses just can't grow in beds that have no sun. The hammer's cut, now all I need is the strength to use the gun. The headlines in the paper catch my eye there on the bed. Man to walk on moon, at least I think that's what it said. Wish that I could go with them, ain't they the lucky ones? Wish she loved me so I wouldn't have to use the gun.
Wouldn't have to use the gun.
Outside the door I hear a voice, pounding of a fist. Who dare invade my privacy at a time like this? As I take the chain lock from the door and to my arms she runs, screaming loud with every breath, please don't use the gun.
Please don't use the gun.
I'll stay with you. Please don't use the gun.